Day, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Dishonored, as we continue on with our playthrough of the main story quest thingy. It said open.
Royal Physician, I believe you and Corvo knew each other in former days. Unlike you, our friend Corvo knows.
You're part of this rabble. But I know you have your reasons.
Yes, he does. All we need is the name of the Lord Regent's mistress. It's very simple.
I elect not to tell you. You will have to force the words from me, and I warn you, my willpower is quite legendary.
Of course you're going to be difficult. Rats.
Sorry, sir.
I will tell you what you need to know. I'm obliged to safeguard Dunwall's greatest intellectual asset. I can only tell you so much. I was not permitted to see her face or hear her full name. She called herself Lady Boyle. You see, I painted her from behind. I assure you, she still makes a striking portrait. But I do not know which Boyle she is. I was to be introduced to her at a masked ball in her honor this very night. But I will miss that party, it seems.
A masked ball at the Boyle Estate. Tonight, the timing is perfect, Corvo.
Sounds like
fun. Boyles are wealthy and ruthless, so security will be very tight.
Of course. You already have a mask, don't you, Corvo?
Oh, yes.
You will be able to mingle with them once you're on the grounds. You'll have to find out which of the Boyle women is connected to the Lord Regent, and take her out whatever way you can devise. We're very close now. Corvo, if you do this tonight, you'll be able to strike at the Lord Regent himself and put Emily on the throne. May the wind favor you.
Thank you. So that wasn't too hard. What?
I hear
what?
You're off to the Boyle's little bash tonight.
Yes.
I have just a tiny favor I'd like to ask you. Could you give this note to Lord Shaw? You'll know him. A rather brusque man wearing a wolf's mask. In fact, he may be looking for me.
Very well, then.
I knew Sokolov would see reason and tell us what we need to know. He never actually left.
So, let us go!
Royal costume ball, huh? Well, that'll be fun, but not for everybody.
Talkie-talkie. Let's go! Put on the mask. Let's have some fun, shall we?
The Lord Regent's pulling out all the stops for the Boyle family. I didn't think there'd be tall boys patrolling here tonight. Watch yourself, Corvo. They don't fool around. The good news is, once you get to the party, that mask of yours will let you blend right in. Enjoy your evening out with the folk of quality. Better you than me.
Well, that looks like it's gonna be fun. Can I just straight jump up there? No. No thanks, that's not what I wanted. Let me out. Are there stairs here? How do I get up? Ah, the other side. Okay.
Please clear the street. This area is restricted to invited guests only by request of the local landowner. Unauthorized intruders will be expelled or apprehended on site.
Running. Okay, so I need to get across there. Can I do that from this way? Apparently not. Rats. What? This is probably gonna end up in me dying. Oh God. Take that.
Party, Corvo. Is that what you dreamed of? All those months in Coldridge Prison while waiting for the executioner? Wealth, beautiful women in the latest fashions, laughing and drinking Tibian wine. And what of the host, Lady Boyle? I can see all her tomorrows, and I know that either she dies tonight at your hand, or she'll live out her days, month after month, year after year. Far away, even as her fine clothes wear into tatters and her silken hair gets dull and gray. Half the city can see the lights from the party and they dream of the delights inside. Will you tear it all to pieces? Either way, it's Lady Boyle's last party.
Huh. That. Ooh, all the things. Take that. You wanted me to decide. You asked me to do it. There's a hole in the world. What's that? Going up? No, you don't. So you're going across there. I need to get to there because that's blocked off. How do I put my weapons away? One moment, please. Options. Controls. Use block joke. Hmm. trying to blend in with a knife covered in blood.
Oh, there went my invitation.
Maddie, don't chase after that. You don't know what's in those buildings.
No persistence.
I'ma take that.
Yes, they're going to wear the same costume.
Invitation, please. Yes.
Here's my invitation, good sir.
I suppose we've no choice but to play.
It's going to be brilliant.
It's going to be inexpressibly tiresome.
Right this way, sir.
And we're in.
I'll struggle on once we locate the body.
Harold takes pride in being difficult.
As much as you take in being easy.
Shall we go in?
How do I get in?
I'm going to catch Fred and die waiting out here.
I'm sure she'd like that.
Why don't you wait here as any gentleman?
Aha.
And we'll go inside and make nasty remarks about him.
Look at that mask. Sick bastard.
Can I take this stuff?
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Chances are very good.
That one. Okay. Rewire that so that doesn't go off. Can now open that. Oh, hi.
Another party game. It was fun for a season, but now.
What is it tonight?
The party's indoors this time.
So I need to find a man in a mask.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night?
Yeah.
Yes, of course.
Yes.
Pendleton? What's he got to say to me?
Pendleton is a gutless, lying sack of shit. I hope he's paying you well for this.
What's happening?
It's damn cold tonight. Hurry up, and let's see what you're made of.
Be it noted that Lord Pendleton's representative has a pistol. You may proceed. Contest of honor will take place between this anonymous gentleman acting for the challenger, Lord Trevor Pendleton, and Lord Shaw, the challenged party. You will each turn and proceed to the marked positions and remain facing away from each other as I count down from three. You may then turn and fire.
Get on with it. I'll kill this fool and we can all go back inside.
Sorry, my lord. We shall proceed.
And I want that one. Woohoo, this is gonna
Stop.
Be good.
Stand right there. Three. Two.
And I died. Well, that was fun. But I do believe I will leave a second attempt for the next episode. Because unfortunately I need to be places and do things. So, next time, ladies and gentlemen, we shall try this duel again. Until then, bye!